Hello everyone. Today in this video we are going to discuss about why 1 mole is equal to 6.023 into 10 to the power 23 particles. We know that mass of proton is 1 amu, which is equal to 1.66 into 10 to the power minus 27 kilogram, which is equal to 1.66 into 10 to the power minus 24 gram. Mass of one atom of hydrogen is equal to 1 amu or 1.66 into 10 to the power minus 24 gram. Let us consider mass of n atom of hydrogen equal to 1 gram or n into 1.66 into 10 to the power minus 24 gram atom of hydrogen equal to 1 gram. Already we discussed that mass of one atom of hydrogen equal to 1.66 into 10 to the power minus 24 gram. Then number of hydrogen atom in 1 gram of hydrogen is n equal to 1 gram divided by 1.66 into 10 to the power minus 24 gram, which is equal to 0.6023 into 10 to the power minus 24. On rearranging or arranging 6.023 into 10 to the power 23 atoms. Hence 1 mole substance equal to Avogadro's number, which is equal to 6.023 into 10 to the power 23 particles.